When you look out over city skylines like this, it's pretty hard not to be impressed, at least by the architecture, but there's real energy there too. It's really great. It's all there, in fact, design, culture, finance, retailing, traffic, maybe also just a little bit of natural parkland, at least to remind you of the natural world. What you might not notice, though, unless you look deeply enough inside the businesses headquartered inside these buildings, is the makings of a revolution. Our stock exchanges, business houses and financial markets are becoming the engine rooms for change. We're seeing a new focus for strategic business decision making. It's the sustainability revolution gaining momentum. There's a divide emerging in the top 200 ASX companies, those on the sustainable side of the ledger and those who are not. This is where, ironically, business is having to come to terms with issues like global warming, salinity, resource efficiency, and biodiversity. Environmental issues are becoming mainstream, and they're both the most profound business challenge and opportunity since the Industrial Revolution. Environmental accountability is increasingly demanded by stakeholders, including governments, regulators, investors, and fund managers. This is just the beginning.